Special Forces operator. During the Iraq War, he hit a target over 2 miles away. Today's mission won't need you to hit anything that far, but it's still going to be a challenge. This operation is designated Cold Boar Zero. We're dropping you onto a plateau located within range of all 3 targets. Your window of opportunity is small, so hit and move.
Do you read? This is Raven.
Roger, Raven. What's your status?
I've exited the helo, and I'm commencing recon of the plateau.
Intel indicates light foot patrols and some forward observation posts only. Proceed with caution, and you should reach the sniper hides with little opposition.
Understood.
The plateau will provide you with 3 OPs which overlook each target location. They should give you a good line of sight on any hostiles.
Sounds like a piece of cake. Except for the range, and with no spotter.
I'm confident you won't miss. It's one of the reasons we picked you.
No pressure, then.
Let me know when you've reached the first OP.
Roger that. Raven out.
I'm telling you, other guys are finding valuables all over the place. And there's everything. Trinkets, gold.
Kill the fucker! Someone is shooting nearby!
Control, this is Raven with a sit-rep.
Roger, Raven. Go ahead.
Defensive stance! and suppress. Out. HQ, this is Delta 2-1. We have a sniper on us. Search clearance needed. Over.
Control. I found intel on the officer. Looks like that weapon deal is imminent.
Then you'd better get set up at the OP.
Control, it's Raven. I'm in position above the port.
Copy that. Plan your shots carefully. Zaza's likely to run if you miss.
So no alarms?
Well, not before Zaza is dead at least.